Hi guys, now we are going to talk about reading comprehension, RC. Now I know we all are supposed to read every video, every faculty will suggest you to read, but they do not tell you what to read, how to read, and how to gauge what is your level of understanding. Now of course we all know how to read, we are a graduate or going to be a graduate, some people are working as well. Some people are postgraduate, so reading is not a challenge. The challenge is comprehension. Not just you have to focus on reading, but you have to understand. And how you're going to gauge at what level you are. So let's get started and let's understand what needs to be done after knowing at what level you are. Now, I have divided this thing into four parts: start, intermediate, advanced, and pro. Now, start is also known as beginner. For example, if you are someone who never used to read apart from your study material, if you do not read any novel, newspaper, you are at this level. Intermediate is for those students who reads newspaper a little bit sometime, someone who read Chetan Bhagat or Indian novels once in a time, or maybe they finish 2 to 3 books in a year. So you can consider yourself in this level. Advanced level is for those people who read self-help books. They read newspaper also sometimes, or maybe 3 to 4 times in a week. They got a newspaper application in their mobile phones. They read it. So these people are in advanced level. Pro is for those students, is for those people who are regular reader, who read opinionated page in Times of India, who read editorial page in Hindu or the Indian Express, so then you can consider yourself in the pro level. But depending upon where you are, you need to start from there. If I am at the start level, I need to keep on reading regularly. If I am at the intermediate level, I have to go on to the advanced level. If I am already at advanced, I know what I am reading, then please challenge yourself by reading more realistic topics. Somebody or some author who is giving you a heavy thing in the written format, for example, you can read about physiology, psychology, history, Indian and foreign politics, humanities. So these topics are usually asked in the examination. I want you guys to not just read after reading, as I said earlier also in my video, also try to write one page every day. If you want, you can listen to this recording once again and understand where you are at so that you can proceed further. Thank you. Best of luck. Happy reading.